My name is Harrison Beach, and I'm here with TCI Engineering. I brought my my wagon, my labor of love for the last 5 years. It's been a project, but I really like this iteration of it. It started off as a small block 350, nothing special. And it was originally purchased as a daily driver. I like that terminology. I know full well that we knew it was going to become a race car. And now it ended up being a 430 cubic inch LS. It's also got a 4L60E transmission with total Sonax billet internals. It's got a complete total cost involved chassis underneath. It has a total cost involved Pro Touring IFS front suspension. It's got Wilwood brakes, Ridetech shocks, rack and pinion steering. That also has a total cost involved torque arm rear suspension. A little bit different for me, had to be beefed up a little for my kind of driving. It's got a Fab 9 rear end, fabricated 9-inch, true track posi, 35 spline floating axles, floater hubs, also Wilwood 13-inch brakes. Yeah, it's still overkill for what I know how to use, but I'm working up to the equipment right now.
There you go. So we have three events out there, the slalom, road course, and 100-yard dash. I know Sal's driving the car for you, but what are you looking forward to seeing the car do? What portion of the testing?
I'm wanting to see what it'll do on the road course, because that's really our standard of measurement over at Total Cost Involved. I've done autocross for 4 years now, but I've never seen what the car could do on a road course. I think with this amount of horsepower and suspension, brakes, and tires, I think it can really do something special on the track.